In this video, I want to show you how to calculate free cash flow for Walmart. So I've got an excerpt here from Walmart's statement of cash flows from the 10Q that they reported for the first quarter of 2018. So if we look here, we've got the operating section. So all this information here is from the operating section of the statement of cash flows. And then we've got the investing section, right? Here's the investing section. And so what we're going to need to know are a couple of things to calculate free cash flow. We're going to need to know the operating cash flow, which is this right here, net cash provided by operating activities. That's also known as operating cash flow. And then we need to know capital expenditures, CapEx, and that's this amount right here, payments for property, plant, and equipment. This is CapEx, okay? Now, we're going to just look at 2018. We actually have two statement of cash flows here because we have the same. We have right here the first quarter of 2018, but then we also have the statement of cash flow for quarter one of 2017, the same quarter of the year before. But we're just going to focus on 2018. And so we're going to take this number right here, 5,161. At 5,161, and remember, this is not $5,000. These amounts are in millions, so this is actually $5.161 billion of operating cash flow. Okay, so we've got 5,161. Then we're going to subtract the capital expenditures, and that amount is a little over $1.8 billion. So we're going to take 1,818. Remember, those are in millions. So when we calculate that out, we get a number 3,343. That's just when we subtract these two, 3,343. And so that means that Walmart's free cash flow for the first quarter of 2018 was $3.343 billion.